There you go. All right. Yeah. So like I said, circuit of 9 exercises, 20 work, 15 rest. We are going to be going through it 4 times. So 4 times around the circuit. Yeah, should be good. So for the exercises, the first one that I'm going to have us do here is going to just be a lateral lunge. Ideally you'd be able to weight it. So if you got a dumbbell, like I'm got my dumbbell here, you would be lunging to the side. I try to keep both my feet facing forward when I'm doing these, and I'm trying to like come down, hinge. Obviously I am getting a little bit of like a bend in my knee here, but a lot of my range of motion here comes from that kind of hinge at my hips. So these will be a hip dominant and hamstring dominant exercise. So that's number one. Second one is going to be deadlifts. So two hip motions back to back, basically. So with whatever weight you got, if it's only a dumbbell or two dumbbells, if you got two dumbbells, that would make it a little bit more challenging. You'll be here, you'll slide it up, slide it back down, trying to keep the weight's nice and close to the midline of your foot. The closer it is to the midline of your foot, the stronger it'll be. If you're like, in front of your toes, you're a lot weaker in those positions, and your back's a lot weaker in those positions. So doing that, if you only have one dumbbell, all it would be just kind of hanging on to. Sometimes I'll just kind of overlap my hands and do it a little bit wider stance. All right, same concept though, getting that good hip hinge. And it should be kind of like pre-exhausted a little bit by the first lateral lunge exercise. So those are the first two. Next one is going to be a press. I'm just gonna have it being for you, since I know you have the shoulder issues, it's going to be just a regular straight on floor press. So you'll be lying on your back, pressing like this. All right, both at the same time for 20 seconds. And I'm gonna be doing overhead version of that. So whatever weight you feel like would be, a good, I think you'll probably get like maybe 8 reps in if you start at the exact beginning. It's like 7, 8, 9, kind of in there somewhere. So whatever you think you can do that many reps up for that. Excellent. Then after that, it'll be a hip slap plank. So I'll kind of back up, see how far I have to back up for you to see me. So that's just where you're, in your plank, and you are trying to keep your hips level. So not none of this business. Try not to do this. Trying to be, as locked in as you can. For that 20 seconds, just going back and forth. You could go fast, you could go slow. For these, it's mainly about keeping your body still. So even if you're going slow for those, like the more time you have to stabilize, the better. Don't feel like on those ones fast is better. A lot of times fast is harder, but not necessarily for that one. Then after that, 2-point row. So for those, obviously dumbbell or kettlebell work great for these. So for these, I'm always, back leg straight, front knee bent. And for this, you'll only really get about 10 seconds on each side, which will, you'll have to get right to it, right into your work. And then I'll try to yell halfway, switch, and just kind of remember roughly how many reps you've gotten. Try to hit that number the whole way through as best you can. So probably will shake out to like maybe 4 or 5 reps on a side for the 2-point row. So that'll be a great back one. For those, maybe I'll just say today, let's have the emphasis be really squeezing the shoulder blade in. Sometimes I'll say keep the elbow in tight. Today I want our focus to be more on squeezing the shoulder blade in, and you don't have to focus quite as much about elbow tight, but shoulder blade just to hit the mid back a little bit more. Cool. Then after that, skaters. So for those, kind of some conditioning, some quad work here. You know, it's just the basic, kind of jump inside to side. Do your best to get down when you do your jumps. Try to touch your foot. So kind of touching that foot, jumping over, touching the other foot, just to kind of challenge the balance, challenge the range of motion for them, to make them a little bit harder. So pushing as much as you can. And if you need to slow it down a little bit to be able to get down like that, so be it, that's fine. Cool, then after that, mountain climbers. Nothing fancy about these, nothing really that you can focus on besides just speed. So the faster you go for these, the harder they're gonna be. All right, so you know, if you keep your body straight, try not to do this, and then just driving those knees as fast and as hard as you can. And that's just gonna get you the most that you can out of that one. It's gonna be awesome conditioning, burning calories, all that fun stuff. Then after that, it is gonna be a goblet squat, just a boring old regular goblet squat. With a dumbbell, that's just here. Hold on, you can see me here. And, you know, shoulder width stance, sitting back into your squat, core tight, trying to keep your torso relatively upright, trying not to let yourself fold in half when you're doing these. All right. And if you got the form down and you feel great about it, you can pick up the intensity, pick up the pace, and try to go for a number of squats you can get. Otherwise, it would be adding weight or so on and so forth. But that'll be a good one. And then, last but not least, goblet farmer's carry. If you have a heavy enough weight, you know, if you have a heavy weight, it's just going to be holding it and, you know, doing a lap around your living room or wherever your workout space is. If you do not have a heavy enough weight, what I'll have you do is try to do a double racked carry where you're, you know, the weight's just out and out in front of your chest, maybe two, three, four inches, and kind of having your core stabilize that. Does that sound good? Cool. And that is the entire thing. That's all nine. And I'll try to do my best to shout them out for the first couple rounds at least, and try to shout out times that we need to switch and stuff like that. So, but yeah, it should be good. 20 work, 15 rest. It's like a little bit, should be a little, hopefully easier than Tabata style. But so you get that 5 extra seconds of rest, but we'll see. Cool. So with that, let's get warmed up and then we'll get started. All right. So for our first one, I'm just going to have us do a regular hip stretch. So we'll be lying on our back. We'll pull our leg in and across. All right. And we're just going to hold for 30 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done with that. And then we'll do our knee drops for these next ones. We'll be here, drop the inside of our knee to the ground. We'll go back and forth with these for 10.
All right, once we're done with those, I'll have us do some floor slides. So we'll be back doing our floor slide. We'll do 10 reps of these. And 10, great. Ooh, after those, I'll have us do Spider-Man's with an elbow drop. So we'll be up in this push-up position here, stepping, elbow drop, and switch. We'll do 5 of those. 2, 3. Great. All right, once we are done with those, I'm gonna have us bring it on up. All right, so after that, we are gonna do a squat mobility drill. So for these, we start with our arms up overhead. We are squatting, doing a hamstring stretch, coming back down, and coming up with hands overhead. That's one. We'll do 10 of these. Stretch. 2.10 there. All right. After that, I'm going to have us do side to side hops. We'll do 15 hops on each side. So. And then we'll do front and back hops for 15. 3. And we'll do 25 jumping jacks. Here we go. All right, so now we'll get to it. All right, so 20 work, 15 reps for 4 rounds. Starting here with our lateral lunges. All right, well, let's get right to it. I'm gonna start us here. You good? Okay. I'll start us here in 10. Whoopsies. 3, 2, 1, go. And go lateral lunges. There we go.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Okay, rest. Next, we will be doing some deadlifts here.
And five,
four,
three, two, one,
go.
Deadlifts.
Three, two, one, rest.
There we go. Excellent. All right, next will be our presses. So you'll be doing a floor press. I'll be doing overhead presses.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
There we go. Excellent. Then you got some hip slap planks.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Good. Then 2-point rows.
Three, two, one, go.
Halfway.
Three, two, one, rest.
Five on each side, good. All right, then skaters.
Three, two, one, go.
You've
got
upside toe. Good.
Three, two, one, rest.
There we go. Mountain climbers next.
Three, two, one,
mountain climbers. Here we go.
Go. Three, two, one, rest.
Go. All right, goblet squats.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, goblet carries.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Okay. All right, back to the beginning, lateral lunges.
Three, two, one, go. Thank you.
chest.
And deadlifts.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, overhead press. Or presses for you, chest presses.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Hip slap plank.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, back to rows. I'm sweating though.
Three, two, right. One, go.
There you go. Good job. Switch.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, skaters.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, mountain climbers.
Three, two, one, go.
Driving those knees, here you go.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, goblet squat.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, then goblet carry.
Three, two, one, go.
There you go.
Three, two, one, rest.
Good. All right. Lateral lunges, round three.
Three, two, one, go.
All Good. And deadlifts.
Three, two, one.
Deadlifts. Here we go.
Three, back flat. Two, one, rest.
Then overhead or presses after this, presses. Either overhead or chest press.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
There you go. All right, let's see these planks. Plank hip slaps.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Oh. All right, 2-point row.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, skaters.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, mountain climbers, here we go.
Three, two, one.
Here we go, mountain climbers.
Three, two, one, rest.
Oh. All right, squats.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Then goblet carries.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right. All right, back to lateral lunges. Should be final round here.
Three, down. Two, one, go. Down on me, tearing down the balcony. Knowing that the bus will drive. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Deadlifts. Tight. Try to feel a stretch in your hamstrings. Back flat.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Okay. All right, presses.
3, 2, 1, go.
Planks.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, rows. Man, I'm sweating. Move.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go, rows. Skaters. Squats.
3, 2, 1, go.
Finishing it off with goblet carries. Good job.
You made it. Oh, excellent, excellent work. Whew. All right. Oh, good job.
Ah, okay. Thank you.